Drop what you're doing as we got a bunch of hot trailers for you this week. The list includes the latest Star Wars The Last Jedi trailer, and the first trailer for X-Men The New Mutants, and a brand new Justice League clip. Opening this week, we've got a bunch of entertaining movies, like the true story behind Wonder Woman Professor Marston and the Wonder Woman, a Jackie Chan movie about terrorist plots The Foreigner, and the true story of the first African-American Supreme Court Justice Marshall. But let's dive right into the part where we look at the new trailers of the week. Don't miss Philips Hue Smart LED bulbs are $12.50 each right now on Amazon. All I See Is You. In All I See Is You, Blake Lively plays a blind woman whose relationship with her husband Jason Clark is about to take a twist for the worst as he regains her sight and gets a new perspective on the things happening around her. The movie opens on October 27th. Lockers. Imagine John Cena playing a father who's looking to stop his daughter from having sex on prom night. That's what Blockers is all about. The movie launches on April 6th. Justice League November 17th is almost here, and I can only hope that Justice League is at least as good as Wonder Woman. In the meantime, we have a fresh trailer for the movie, so enjoy this new footage while you wait. Pacific Rim Uprising. John Boyega plays in at least two new sci-fi movies that may be on your radar, including The Last Jedi and the Pacific Rim sequel. Yes, it's that movie about soldiers manning robot giants to fight those kaiju monsters. The film hits theaters on March 23rd. Professor Marston, The Wonder Woman. It's had a strange name, but it's the true story of how Wonder Woman came to be. The movie opened this week, but we have one more trailer to show you. Star Wars The Last Jedi. But if there's one Boyega movie you need to see that's the next Star Wars episode, well, Boyega isn't the only reason to see The Last Jedi when it launches on December 15th. The latest trailer was released earlier this week, and you can already pre-order tickets for Episode 8. X-Men The New Mutants. A certain actor may be tired of playing Wolverine, but that doesn't mean we're done seeing X-Men movies. Come April 13th, we've got a brand new take on the same old story. This time, we have young mutants discovering their powers and learning to live with them. One of them is Wolfsbane, and she's played by Maisie Williams. Thoroughbreds. Thoroughbreds is going to be one of the last Anton Yelchin movies to hit theaters. The actor passed away last year after a freak accident, but some of the films he was working on are only hitting cinemas this year. Or in 2018, as it's the case for this film, which has a March 9th launch date. From the looks of it, we may be in for a great drama-comedy, tags Justice League, movies, Star Wars, trailer.